a king's life. Never make a pretty woman your wife. If you want to be happy, live in a king's life. Never make a pretty woman your wife. Now all you have to do is just what I say, and then you will be jolly, merry and gay. Therefore, from a logical point of view, you better marry a woman uglier than you. From a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you. A pretty woman make her husband look small, and very often cause his downfall. Soon as she married there and then she start to do the things that will break your heart. And when you think that she's belonging to you, she's calling somebody else to do. Man, from a logical point of view, you better marry a woman uglier than you. From a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you. But if you make an ugly woman your wife, you can be sure you'll be happy in all your life. She will never do things in a funny way to allow the neighbor have the thing to say. She wouldn't disregard her husband at all by exhibiting herself to Peter and Paul. Man, from a logical point of view, you better marry a woman uglier than you. From a logical point of view, always marry a woman. To make you comfortable in mind. At night when you lie down in your cozy bed, she will cook, caress you and scratch your head. Another minute in the night she will leave you alone. It seems she wants to melt the fat from your bone. Man, from a logical point of view, you better marry a woman uglier than you.
From a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you.
It matters not your friends say that you have no taste. Marry an ugly woman about disgrace. One who is cute looking, barbarous and rough, with a skin like alligator, bumpy and tough. Pigeon toed, bow leg, a mouth in her eye. She got two lips that look like a big bow tie. Boy, from a logical point of view, you better marry a woman uglier than you.
From a logical point of view, always marry a woman.